Scott Ward from Performance Club Works. Now we're going to take this exercises that we've learned previously and put them into one grouping. This is called high intensity interval training. We're going to take that those four exercises, we're going to combine them, and now we're going to really start to not only strengthen ourselves, but we're really going to get the heart rate moving. The object of this is to do the group of exercises, take a short rest, and then do the group of exercises again. Simple exercises become very, very difficult. We really work on our fitness and our endurance, which will help you through your round of golf. So with any exercise program, we usually like to start with a little bit of a warm-up, so we're going to start with jumping jacks. We're going to start with 10 jumping jacks. We're going to go right into those sprinters or the mountain climbers that you saw in that previous video. Again, we want to bring those legs forward. Again, we want to do 10 repetitions of this. I've lost count because I'm talking to you, so we'll just say that that's 10. From here, we're going to go right into that downward facing dog, upward facing dog exercises. So that would be one rep. Two. To those body weight squats from the side. And 10. Heart rate's up, blood's pumping, got a very good workout there. We check our clock, we rest anywhere from 30 seconds to 3 minutes. Perform another round of those. Try to get in, start with one round, then two, three, four. Give it a try. I think you'll find it's a tremendous, tremendous exercise.